Lev! Lev! Come back here, please!
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
You hear that?
Lev!
Are you in here?
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
Hey, girl.
What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time.
Abby tree is a little tricky.
That doesn't seem like a good idea.
But I can do it. I'm really scared about Ellie's fight.
She's not going to
bite,
right?
That's what scared me the most.
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that.
Lev!
How is he doing that?
We can't forget about Tommy. Tommy is not hard, but one mistake and you're dead. So if I get past Tommy, I'm good for this run until I go to Ellie. She's the hardest boss, she can do like anything. And I'm really scared. Hello. Hello, Lucas Killer. Do you speak English, my friend? It's a big lemon squeezy. You don't speak English. Okay.
Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community.
In case of Balrog Shadaloo.
He decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. It's tradition.
Poor kid.
Just a churro.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
There's gotta be something left around here.
Yes, it is. I thought the same. But if you have a good headset,
it's perfect.
And you're good to go. You can hear her.
Mel's wrong.
She no. makes a lot of noise.
You're a good person.
Yeah, for sure. I'm cheating with a good headset.
There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Do wolves use this place?
We docked some of our boats there.
Okay.
Here. I've got you.
I can do it. Let's go.
Careful.
I got this. I'm not going to fail. Not here, not on Tony. Just need best.
So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow backwards.
They're safe?
The safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. Too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. Got a soft spot for him.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she won't do that.
Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Hey, this might go through.
Way through here. Come on.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Okay, sounds good.
Yeah, cake is a god. No, I haven't. Today I haven't. This is my first time playing the game today. So I'm cold. I'm going for it there.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it. Okay.
Down here, a medkit?
Okay.
Is it all grounded? Pretty sure I looked everything. I'll double check. There is it did.
yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! Kill my whole
family. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers? This way.
See. The last few days, they came out of nowhere.
Through here.
Hitting us hard. What next?
Survivor, there's a medkit on a guy body, but there's no in the ground.
Hey, over here!
Irmão do Joquel? E sabia não? Nossa, pegou uma experiência. Pode ser fatal. One mistake, it's
Manny.
Over.
What the fuck is he doing?
Shit. He's luring them to us. Get ready.
Did it.
Where did he go?
He couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Go, 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 go!
Keep the pressure up!
Shit!
That was perfect.
Manny.
Screw it. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm pretty confident about islands though. Train a lot.
Which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island.
Look. Love's boat. We have to catch up to him. Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Abby! Grabbing supplies. Just in case. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Follow me. How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide, most will fight.
Where is everyone?
Off fighting.
There used to be shotgun shells over here.
May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
You need to climb up there. Through this. The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Mind. This is going to be a long night. Remember, only through fear can we find our true strength.
I'm not ready.
For the sake of your king and your land, you will be. When the time comes.
Quiet.
Huh? I think we're clear. That was crazy. We're getting close.
Very good. I landed all my shots. Didn't get hit.
Come on, this way.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Isaac, what are you doing?
Through her love, we will survive this.
That was close.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We need this thing right now.
I don't think I did anything else.
Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
Is it? Yeah, I just did the sight. Not the blood capacity and higher rate of this isolus rather than. Anywhere. She literally fought me. Oh my god, should I kill her or not? I'm gonna kill her. Yes, I think it's bugged. It can be randomly tagged somewhere. Okay.
Here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts.
This way.
This is the one.
Here.
Yara, I never should have.
It's okay. I'm glad we found you.
Rip.
Let's go.
What's happening? Wolves?
All over the island. You'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
Your arm.
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
She guides us. That's down the street.
Get inside. Quickly.
The door, quickly. You're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
far. We need to get off the street.
Lev, Abby, this way.
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go. We need your help. Come on. Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
This way.
Got one!
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar.
If I bring my melee weapon, I can get another easily.
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. We need to move.
And I went and saved the blades.
Oh my god, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people. Hey, you're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? Grab what you can.
I have everything I need.
Huh?
somewhere.
Did it.
Lev, you still with me?
Yeah.
Let's get to the exit.
That guy with the X scared the shit out of me. I don't even know how I dodged the attacks.
Hold on a sec. Fucking fire. Cover me.
Yeah.
I got it. Go.
Abby, you killed those wolves.
It doesn't matter. We're getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through.
Where's this haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go. In here. Through here.
Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there. Where do we go?
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
Are those freaks around? Let's move!
They're killing each other.
Good.
Oh,
Yeah, I'll try to kill the wolf. Because the Seraphites are going to die anyway, so...
Fight him off!
The rest. Is the last one.
Right here!
buddy. Don't let your guard down.
Abby, I have an idea.
God, I'm scared. Hey, it's on default. Yeah, but that part was really loud too.
Let's get out of the rain.
But I told that I'm really scared about Ellie's part. I just want to go through the Barbara and end this run so I can do another one in one sitting, maybe. I can do this, I can do this. Got it.
What do we do when we find him? Just figure out how to get in first. Grab that ladder. Ready?
One mistake and it's
right.
Over.
Stay quiet now.
Can't make mistakes. Whoa.
Fucking Jesse. I think I don't know what real gold looks like. Will he see this, you son of a bitch? She gonna love it.
Hands up. Back away from your shit. I said back up!
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Lev, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
Shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up now.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shut the fuck up. All right. Stop. Stop. Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon.
Fuck. No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want.
Just let him go.
You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait! Get off of her!
Watch the exits, don't let her leave.
Don't you fucking run!
buddy. What's wrong? I got you. Yeah, it's okay. We're good.
I think that's it. Going to practice at the Barbara now. And then I can complete the game. Paradise mode. If I'm able to pass through Santa Barbara. That I think is really hard to practice a lot. Yeah, that was really good. Go into the island, no damage. Early fight, I got lucky. And that's it, guys. As you can see here, the only accessibility that I use is auto pickup, which is harmless. I change the color too, so it would be fancy. Now if I'm with Ellie, so I go with blue. Nothing over here. Off, 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 off. And combat. Eleven hours of gameplay, Jesus. Yes, here it is. Let me delete this. Yeah, it's really great. No damage. Okay, almost there. I'll try Santa Barbara maybe tomorrow if I practice enough, or on Monday. So that's good. That's it. Thanks so much for turning in, Yon. You are a really great company. So thank you. And we can make it through Santa Barbara tomorrow, maybe. Okay, bye-bye.